my Irish men, both young and stern, with adventure in your soul. There are better ways to spend your days than working down the hole. I was tall and through of 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own, they call me Crooked Jack. Well, the ganger's blue-eyed boy was I, Big Jack could do no wrong. And the reason simply was because I could work hard hours and long. I was tall and through all of 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own, they call me Crooked Jack. Well, I've seen men old before their times, their faces drawn and grey, but I never thought so soon would mine be lined the self-same way. I was tall and through all of 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own, they call me Crooked Jack. Well, I cursed the day that I went away to work on the hydro dams. Our hopes, our fears, our sweat and tears bound up in shuddering jams. I was tall and through all of 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own, they call me Crooked Jack. Well, they say that honest toil is good for the body and the soul, but believe me, boys, it's for sweat and blood that they want you down the hole. I was tall and through all of 6 foot two, but they broke me across the back. By a name I'm known, and it's not my own, they call me Crooked.